is going on, Buffalo? This is a great crowd for, what night is it tonight?
I think it's Wednesday.
Wednesday night. It's not even a weekend, you guys know.
I wouldn't have bet a lot of money if it was a Wednesday, but I took a wild shot in the dark, and I'm like, fuck, I think it's Wednesday.
I'm trusting you.
I trust you. It's a bad idea.
You know it is.
And I'm well aware that not everybody here is from Buffalo, but it's close enough, so I'm going to call you fucking Buffalo all night long. It just sounds way fucking cooler than screaming Darien Lake. I'm sorry.
I don't know. Darien Lake's nice though.
All right, you scream no, Darien Lake, and then I'll scream Buffalo. Go ahead.
This fits his writing.
Let me hear Darien Lake.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. That's yours.
Ready?
Buffalo. The division, the line between like the corner of Daniel's drums right here
should not cross.
That's it. You and I, we're fighting all night. You and I are scrapping now.
The deal.
No, fuck that.
Loser has a shot, man.
I love it too much.
Good shit.
27 years of this band. 27 years in this fucking band together.
Sorry.
Did you hear that?
Do you have my microphone?
He's like, Mike, not so much, but...
Oh.
Don't talk shit about my brother.
I forgot we gave him... He got a microphone now, so I...
Mike's got him. Mike has a mic. It's dangerous. All right. Play a song.
Go fuck yourself. Thanks, buddy.
Then we're gonna jam a little tune. And if we released this song today, we would be canceled inside of a week. Then again, they've been trying to cancel us for 20 fucking years and haven't been able to pull that off yet. Thank God everybody here understands what a joke is, realizes the song is called Tongue in Cheek. What's the matter? There's a lot of pointing. Okay. What? Are you about to propose? Okay, that's what's going on. Did you need the microphone, son? Do you have a tickle in your throat? That's my only concern.
Do we have a guest microphone? Do we have a guest microphone? Yeah.
Hey, it's a guest mic. We're good, man. Check, 1, 2. I'm about to propose to the love of my life. Her name is Anna Faye Anna. I love her with all my life. There's not a single thing I wouldn't do for this woman. It's as simple as that. I'm a simple man. I'm gonna put the ring on her finger. We're gonna hope she says yes. Will you marry me, Anna Faye Hahn?
You said yes.
She's the biggest fan you'll ever have.
Congratulations, guys. Congratulations.
Have we got the perfect arrangement for you?
immortalized forever on YouTube.
Chad, why don't you dedicate this song to them?
Proud of you. Even got down on one knee like a gentleman. It's the way to do it. Well, this next song is just going to play perfectly into your brand new engagement. Ready? This is what you get to say to her every single fucking night, brother.
Yeah.